sounds good.
No, don't catch me playing seven.
Wear that live, dude.
Dude, I thought about wearing these pants.
Dude, that is the coolest thing I've ever
seen. I'm just gonna go.
Dude, but you gotta walk like.
Yeah.
Got the thermostat for it, but...
Yeah, me and my dad went to fix it. He got out the manual, and I was reading it, and I was like, this does not sound right. Just talking about, like, taking off the engine block. Like, undoing engine mounts and rotating the engine, and I was like, there's no way. So, we, like, started taking a few things apart, and then see where it was, and we were like, that's true. In order to get to the thermostat, we'd have to...
Really?
Under engine mounts and
yeah. Oh my god.
Like, take us under.
Oh.
Today we're going to record and write some music.
Sudden. I was like stoked a minute ago and now it's like
Let the good times roll. the thing at the rodeo, at the good time road, at the good time road.
Oh, come on, a nice hoppy 6-8, it'd be killer. Because everything is 4-4 with you guys. Straight.
Oh, I know. We decided no 6-8.
But why not? That's silly.
We said it's the worst of the time signatures.
Oh, no, it's one of my favorites. Come on. How much cooler is it than Meltdown by AC/DC or Beautiful People by Marilyn?
Yeah, exactly.
That's like that.
70s singer songwriter. Hey,
bring it back, man.
For the Tin Man. Oh.
That doesn't affect that, does it?
I want to hear the six.
I want to hear that six.
Hey, can I?
Like the whole time.
50 Cent, you know. See what he's up to as of
like
2.5 years ago.
Follow them.
Problem officer.
Excess oils that start to kind of come out of a cigar after years of sitting around.
It actually takes everything to as hot as it can go.
And all these ads.
Take it up to minus,
like, Walter Baker and Company's breakfast cocoa. Man. Costs less than 1 cent a cup.